Hello and welcome to my very first video on a tutorial, pretty much. This is going to be for downloading Minecraft mods, downloading maps, and etc. Okay, so let's get right into it. Starting with the mods, you're going to want to go to minecraftmods.com. Maybe just search mods for Minecraft and look for this. I'm not very sure. But here, we have pretty cool mods. Upgrade Aquatic, very cool looking animals. And a lot of cool stuff. Now, I don't know how to, exactly how to download these, but I'm sure someone else has made a video about that. Moving on to the maps and everything else, the skins, servers, all of that. We have Planet Minecraft, which a lot of people know about, and it's pretty popular now. Well, you can just search things, like let's do shaders. Of course, you have to have Optifine to run these. And then I might make a new video on how to get that, so yeah, just wait on that. But there's the Voyager shaders, whatever that is, then a lot of stuff. So that's pretty cool. And then, like, skins, this stuff, it's fun, because you can really search anything. This is a community-based website. A lot of people, like, anyone can make a skin for, and upload it for people to see, which is pretty cool, I think. So yeah, these websites are all pretty safe, except this one, I'm not too sure, so you should definitely do a little bit of research on that one. But these two I know for sure are safe because I use them a lot. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. I think it's pretty useful. So yeah, have a nice day, everyone.